Welcome to the voice of the Lord. Our verse for today is in 2 Thessalonians chapter 1, verse 3. We ought always to thank God for you, brothers, and rightly so, because your faith is growing more and more, and the love every one of you has for each other is increasing. Yes, I ought to thank God for you, brothers and sisters, because of the faith that grows in you. And how is this happening, friends? It is because you keep hearing the word of the Lord, the voice of the Lord. And faith comes and it grows. And this is manifested in the way that you live your life. And the Apostle Paul was saying that, see, look at yourself, the way that you love each other. That's a proof of growing faith. And so, friends, I thank God for each one of you because of the faith that you are manifesting. The way that you deal with one another, the way that you love each other, you are not keeping a record of wrong. You forgive quickly, and you love and manifest that love by the way that you deal with one another, helping each other, especially at this time. During this pandemic, friends, I could see how you love each other, how you care for one another. And this is a proof of growing faith in the Lord Jesus Christ. See, our faith is not dead. Our faith is active, and we are told, friends, that if that faith that we have is only in words, only in the mind, then that is a dead faith. But to make it active, we have to carry it out. We have to live it. We got to be more loving, caring, extending help to each other. Amen? That's why even the Apostle James was saying that, how can your faith be active when you say to your brother, go home, be well fed, and keep warm when you do nothing about his situation, when you don't even extend a helping hand? How can your faith be active? He was saying that that's a dead faith because it's just in words. And therefore, friends, we are told today that, see, you are doing well. And I also thank God for you. Brothers, sisters, I thank God for each one of you. Yes, continue to do the work, encouraging one another, helping one another, praying for each other. See, this is the time where we can manifest fully our love for one another. It's not so easy, or it's not really easy now to live our life at this moment, friends, because of this pandemic, the lockdown and everything else. But many of you are going the extra mile, friends, of reaching out to a brother, to a sister, and I just thank God for you. Hallelujah. Well, what more can I ask, friends, from you? Well, you're doing the work. You are showing your love for the Lord. Whatever you have done to the least of my brother, Jesus said, you have done it unto me. So, keep doing it, friends. Your reward is in the Lord, and it's forthcoming. Hallelujah. So, be blessed always. If you are in a position to help, you help. And if you are in a position needing help, welcome help. Hallelujah. Praise God. This is how we live our lives, friends. And I thank God for each one of you. Really, seriously, friends, I thank God for you. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. And lift up his countenance on you and give you his peace. God bless. See you again next time. Bye.